Sing a little room right here at this time. Is that all right? Mr. Benny Daniels, give it to him. Mr. Benny, Prime Time Daniels, give it to him.
All right now. It's hot up here, it's hot up here. Sweating like I stole something. You know, damn bugs up here. But.
Thank you.
show. Is it all right if I introduce my guys? Is it all right? Now, this brother on my left side, he's been singing with me for about 8 years. About 8 years, what's that? I don't know where the hell I was all in. All right. This brother keep us doing those steps. Keep us nice and limber doing these steps and everything. He's the second son of the Delfonics. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up all the way from New York City. Give it up for Mr. Thomas Moore. Now, by the way, put up for the band, put up for the band. They're doing a fine job. Fine job. Now, this man in the middle, when I met him, he was singing with the Stylistics. That's where you get that pretty tenor from. And he's been singing with me for about 70 years now. And now this brother is all the way from the city of Brooklyn, Philadelphia. Give it up for the first tenor of the Delfonics. Give it up for Mr. Benny Hard Time Daniels.
Yeah, how you doing? Everybody alright? I can't hear you. Everybody okay? We are all survivors of your tent-headed, silver-headed, a round of applause. Let's thank the Lord on the blow. Because we're all survivors, right? Amen. Amen. Next show, man, I'm about to introduce you. Well, there's a lot that I can say about him, but, you know, time won't permit us to do so. But I'm going to say this, that he had the privilege and the honor of singing with the original Delfonics for 16 years. Both brothers. That's a blessing, right? Come on, that's a blessing, right? Yeah! He hailed from the Bronx, New York. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Mr. Greg Bill.
Thank you! Thank you. I want to ask y'all a quick question. Is God good? Is God good? Got all y'all here tonight. I see y'all ain't doing no damn social distancing, though, but you know. You know, we came through this pandemic. And I want y'all to give it up for yourselves because y'all survivors. Y'all survivors. Now, we're getting ready to finish this up because we're going to do one more song and I'm sure you guys are going to know it. Let's do that little harmony, y'all. I want y'all to sing along with us if you don't know me by now.
Tabernacle.
One more time. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Come on.